Hi, great to see you on my channel. I'm Anastasia, I'm a luxury bag lover, collector, and I also own a consignment store, and you can check out the available items following the link below. In this video, I wanted to compare bags that are commonly mixed up. These are Retiro GM, Old Style, and Estrela MM. Let's take a look at two bags, their pros, cons, and differences. Let's start from Estrela because Retiro is obviously my favorite. By the way, if you're watching this video, you're obviously interested in buying preloved items because Estrela is not available anymore at stores and you can only get it preloved. Here is the bag. That's a perfect shoulder bag for anyone going to the office because it fits a lot of documents, fits a lot of everything actually. And I'd say it's close to the size of a Neverfull MM. But if we compare those two bags, well, the bottom is even larger, but it can fit a little less because Neverfull has a wide opening and Estrela has a zipped opening. The bag comes with a strap. I don't have it here. If you buy it, then you will see the strap. And it can be a shoulder bag, both on the handles and on the strap. Overall, it's quite comfortable because I love bags that can fit a lot, and I love zipped bags because with Neverfull, well, I don't like going to the city with a Neverfull because I think that a bag should have a closure, some kind of safety, right? And I love zippers because they ensure the safety of everything inside. Well, those were the pros. What are the cons of this bag? First of all, the leather here is really thin. It can be easily scratched right to the piping. So make sure that the piping doesn't show here. And another vulnerable place of this bag is the top trim. All the bags I've seen, all Estrelas I've seen, have the same defect. There are holes in the upper trim because the leather here is very thin too. And well, actually you can't avoid that. It's very interesting though that Neverfulls, they rarely have that. Unless you wear it until the end, right? Without caring about the item at all. Neverfulls usually don't get this type of wear and Estrelas do get it easily. That's why it's my personal opinion, and maybe you will agree, maybe not, but I wouldn't recommend buying this bag just because of the top trim. If you are buying it, then change it. It's not that expensive at Louis Vuitton, and if you have a receipt, then you can change the top trim on the Neverfull and I guess on Estrela too for like less than 100, 60, 70 bucks. Or something. I don't really love bags that have different color of vachetta all over. I mean, all these vachetta pieces are worn and they have patina, and then you get a new piece and it looks very strange. So I would probably recommend you getting something else. And here's what I would recommend. Retiro is one of my favorite Louis Vuitton bags. This is a GM. It also comes with a strap, and that would be it's very, very similar to Estrela, actually. People are constantly mixing them up just because they are pretty much the same size and they look quite the same. However, Retiro has another type of zipper. Can you see that here? The zipper is plain, right? And on Retiro GM, by the way, that's a GM version, it goes a little further to the sides of the bag. That actually helps to protect the vachetta. And as a consequence, it's not worn out, it looks nicely, though this bag is obviously used and it wasn't used for several years. However, looks very nice and great. Another difference is handles. You've seen the Estrela handles, right? They're quite soft. And there are people who love this type of handles, But to me, these type of handles are much more comfortable. Yes, it can't be a shoulder bag, right? So it can only be a handbag if you wear it with the handles. It can only be a shoulder bag with a strap. However, this type of handles is more stylish than on Estrela, definitely. And it looks less worn as it ages, as you wear it, as you use it. They're still looking great, actually. Well, yes, they will become darker, well, as with every vachetta bag, but come on, that's not a big deal, right? And it will happen eventually. It seems like the only difference between these two bags are the handles and the zipper, but they do make difference. And I love Retiro GM, that's my favorite and the winner of this battle. I would really recommend it to you if you love Louis Vuitton everyday bags. If you want monogram canvas and you want a medium-sized or a large-sized bag, because this one was released in two sizes, PM and GM. PM is a little smaller, GM is like this, and that's an old edition of the Retiro. They have a newer version that looks more feminine. However, I like both. Bottom line, if you need an everyday bag and you do love bags with zippers, so never full is not an option for you, and you would love to have a bag that would be close to the size of an never full but still would have a zipper and be a comfortable shoulder bag, then get the Retiro. Find it preloved, but you won't regret the choice. Another advantage of this bag is the canvas. It's not like a vintage canvas, so it's not too firm, like, I don't know, canvas from the 1980s. But still, I haven't heard about any issues or problems with this type of bags, both Estrela and Retiro. But Estrela is more vulnerable, just because after the top trim is destroyed, the next damage will be on canvas, and this canvas may have cracks. With the Retiro, just because of its shape, it's very unlikely to get any of cracks. Well, I hope the video helped you to make a choice between Retiro and Estrela, and don't forget that you can purchase both bags at LV Bagaholic. Follow the link below to check out the pricing. If you like the video, like it, subscribe to the channel, and see you next week. Bye.